My name is Yatipa. I'm 16 years old, and I came from Thailand in 2000, about 8 or 9 years ago. My parents were born in Burma. They were going through a lot of struggle to get to where they are now. Before I was born, my parents had to expect a hard life for the Burma soldier. In Burma, there were a lot of dangers. One day, my parents decided to move to the United States because in Thailand, it was hard to find a job, and it was hard to be alive there. They was worried about a lot of things because in my parents' generation, they couldn't go to school. They had to work all day in the house and even though they wanted to go to school. My parents moved to the United States because they want their children to get educated and have more opportunity for a good thing. When I first came to the United States, I struggled a lot because I didn't know anything about living American. I was worried that I didn't know anybody. I worried that people might laugh at me when I did something wrong. Right now, my parents don't know any of the English word, and they have to work every day. Every morning they work because they have to feed us and take care of us. It's hard for them, and that is why we are here. Now here we have a nice place, nice school. Everything is like amazing. I feel like I'm in heaven.